unquestionably beautiful, but Alicia Keys has not always been confident about going without makeup until now. She's just written an essay about her latest album art where the photographer convinced her to go totally makeup free. She says it's the most empowered, most free, and most honestly beautiful she's ever felt. Keys says she hopes it becomes a revolution. So what do you guys think about this one? Inspirational to you?
I just absolutely love it. And she's got a hashtag going on out there called, hashtag no makeup movement. And this photographer, apparently when she walked into the photo, into the room for her photo shoot, the photographer said, this is so raw, so real. To match your music, we got to do something just like this, girl.
And do you know how awesome it is to see someone who's so successful and you see like, oh, she's perfect in her own way, but she's got this little blemish, she's got this. And it makes you think like, I have that. Like, you look at these girls.
She's got freckles all over her face, and she realized in looking at this picture how beautiful she really is, because she said when she first hit the scene, she was so insecure because she said, call them theys, those people were telling her how she should wear her hair, how she should wear her clothes, all these kinds of things make you question yourself, just like what we deal with every single day.
Exactly. So. You get insecure. I love it. I just love that she's doing this, and I think more people should. And I know, like, even though this is kind of silly, like, when I do videos on Facebook and stuff, I try and do it like at home without makeup.
Right.
Also because I'm trying to undersell myself. You know what I mean? Like, because then one day people see you without makeup and they're like, ooh.
It's real. But it's real.
You know, get used to it. It's real.
Corey and I, we wear makeup on television, but I know when we go out, we go all natural.
That's my style. Yeah. Anyway,
do people recognize you still?
Sometimes they go.
Yeah, no. I mean, but here's the thing. Does something like this, that when Alicia Keys does this, can this have a ripple effect? Can do you think folks will look at it and say, you know what, maybe I'll try that, or maybe it gives you a little confidence to attempt it?
Of course, we've seen other celebrities do things like this, and it'll last that long until somebody else does it. I wish it would stick just a little bit longer, because really, I mean, for the most part, all of us would be so comfortable without our makeup, without the lashes, without the lipstick, but we just don't do it because of what society says to us. I mean, Jenny just said, somebody saw me in the grocery store one day, and they're like, you look like Darlene Hill, and I'm like, I am Darlene Hill. She's like, right.
You leave your lashes off one day, and someone's like, oh, you look tired, and then you're like, well, now I have to wear my lashes every day. You know what I mean? So it's
that's why I
like
stopped
that.
Wearing them.
Just say, like, you're doing a great job. Who cares, you know, what's happening up here?
I get
here.
The look tired thing all the time.
Yeah.
But if you're not resting,
what's
your problem?
Yeah, I'm glad. I applaud her, and I hope and I wish that more of us could do that more often. So
I agree.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.